Each board is checked with a metal detector, because if we hit a nail with our blades, it will destroy it. So a lot of time has gone into making sure there's no nails in each one of these beams. Oh. Is that one right there?
No.
Okay. This thing is now ready for the resaw. Sometimes you gotta lose a little bit more persuasion.
Yep.
Ready?
Yeah. Gotta get a bigger hammer.
Whew, look at that nail.
It didn't break off, did it?
No, it didn't break off. That sucker was in there.
That was all the way through it, wasn't it? There's nothing there.
Whew, somebody wore out. Break time. Sometimes you gotta get a drill bit on them.
Knock that down just a little bit. Alright.
Let me see. I'll tell you one thing, it don't like moving.
It'll come out now, say it moved. You done got it loosened up now. Don't break it. Oh my goodness. Me telling you not to break it, look at me.
You almost got to go down all the way to it. You don't even. Close. Take it down where it's at. I think it's moving. Let's hit a hammer.
Been a hard one there, ain't it, Michael?
Mm. Can I get these down in there, Eddie?
No. Just try this here on there.
You want to see if you can go down a little deeper with this?
Yeah, let me.
Here, let me go down a little deeper.
Crap out of there.
You get on past it, it's got to get it out. Hang on before you get it. Let me show the people on how big that nail is. Hang on. How far it goes down into the wood. I'm gonna see if you see that. There it is down there. That little jerker wants to be stubborn. See that nail right there? We don't want to hit that with our new blade. So, I'll get in here and dig that sucker out. One thing I can do, boy, I can get a daggone nail out now. It's that fence is what it is. This tree grew into a fence. And what it did is it just grew into it. It's all right. I know how to get a nail out. I don't want to get no more bigger than I got to. Get it big wide enough where I can get my pliers around it. And then I can do it. Break. Ah! Damn! It broke. Flush. I gotta go a little deeper. Sorry. Some of the shit you'll do for a freaking log. Still see it down in there. Get it put between those claws right there. I might pull it out. Did I get you? What we need to do is go down it's just slab it about 2 inches. I can't get it out, so let's just slab it down about 2 inches. It's way down in there, and just pray we miss it.
For it. Moving. Oh yeah.
I like when the sweat drips onto the wood. That's when you know you put some freaking work into this shit. People don't realize how much work it is going into these things. Anybody that operates a sawmill knows you don't hit a nail or anything, any kind of metal object with your blade, because it will destroy it. And I just put a new blade on there. Is that it right there? That's just a piece of it.
That's it right there.
Boom.
That's it right there.
Is that all of it?
Yep, that's all of it. That's all of it.
Nice.
There you go.
Yeah.
You got that piece and that piece.
Put that into a drum. Heck yeah, I'll save that piece. Don't let it come back now. It's wanting to kind of ricochet. You don't want it to fall back towards you. Hey, you need to hook the truck onto a chain?
That would look like you. That's what you're going to have to do. Be careful. That's right.
Man, that thing looks so good. The finish is so smooth. It just looks incredible. Inside of the drum. And then the smell of that heart pine. All we got left to do now is finish up the barren edges. We'll get it buttoned up. Man, that thing looks so good. The finish is so smooth. It just looks incredible. Inside of the drum. And then the smell of that heart pine. All we got left to do now is finish up the barren edges. We'll get it buttoned up. Sometimes it's gonna rain, sunny days. All right, so now Outlaw Drums, we always have Max. Max, who follows Michael everywhere. But Anson was feeling lonely in the shop today, so he brought his new pet with him. I don't know if he's got a name, but Anson's got his new pet with him now. Wait, he's moving real fast. Uh-oh. Say, hey, we're not sure what his name should be. But anyway, he's just cooling out with Anson. Like, whatever Anson's doing today, he's doing with him. So now we got Max and, does he have a name?
Not yet.
No. Okay. He's like a little Geico lizard. So he might not be able to save us any money on car insurance, but he's going to help us make some drums.
Here we go. This is going to be exciting. This is going to be a fun snare. We've got to make a snare out of this, Darren. A 12 by 7. What is that?
Is that blue?
That baby blue?
Yeah,
is that what you're going to go in? We're having to break these things loose here. Yeah. Didn't even get to where we need to be at. Look at that old joker. That was right there, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Sit up here, hold the phone. Let me see if I can get it. Boom. Yeah. You just gotta watch out when you're cutting it that you don't cut into these nails right here. Some serious nails. And then we gotta plane them down, you know, 7/8 of an inch. So. Cool. That's gonna look awesome. Yeah. Well, the church pews are actually going to a really good home. This is actually the sister to this kit is actually going to go to build a 12x7 popcorn snare to match the drum kit up there. He wanted it bad. So my good friend Danny up there at First Baptist is going to pick it up, and I'm just excited about it. So, yeah, this is going to be underway. 12x7.
If you can see them, Anson got all the nails and metal pulled out of the church pews Friday, and we just got them cut and getting ready to angle them, and I cut them again for the stay pieces. But you can see they're going to be just, man, they're going to be pretty pieces of heart pine. And they're going to go together so good. They're really nice and thick pieces. Anson did a great job of flipping them. So I think this is going to end up being just a beautiful, beautiful snare drum. But we're fishing to get going on it.
Tried to offset, like I knew this was gonna be, I think it wanted to weather. But anyway, we did like a dark piece, light piece, dark piece, and you can see on the inside like how cool that came out.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Knock somebody out.
Like a weapon.
That thing's gonna knock somebody out, but it's gonna have a snap to it. Dow!
Getting it finished up.
That church pew is cool.
Yeah, it looked really good, man. Even inside with the way we did it, set it up. That's just a really good looking drum, really solid. Man, it's gonna be nice.
I get excited about this kind of stuff.
Good mix, you know, it really does. They just kind of work.
It's so solid.